This is the motor out of a rotating toy I got from somewhere. I fit it up with a 9 volt battery, and to give it some rotational stability, I've added a switch, but to give it some rotational stability, I've added a couple of craft knives, so that should balance it all out, so it'll spin round and should stay in one place. So let's see what happens when we turn it on. Whoa!
Ow!